How you doing? Okay, I'll leave you alone.
We're almost 10,000 feet here. Okay, we're gonna check out this one this time. The Black Birch Canyon, it's elevation 8750, as you can see. Man, this is beautiful up here. I'm serious. Let's take a look at it. It's just beyond belief. Formed millions of years. This was all formed by water, ocean. This all used to be an inland ocean, salt water. And these formations were built. A great amount of it was because of salt. And the oceans would come in. This was all underwater at one time. The oceans would rise, and then millions of years later would recede and leave a residue of salt. And it helped form these formations. And then the oceans would come again, and then that cycle continued. Oceans rising, oceans receding. And this is what's left here. Over the millions of years, the weather and rain has caused a lot of it to collapse, and it causes these formations here. Okay, we're going to check out Ponderosa Point. You see the elevation, it's just above 8,900 feet, so we're going to check that one out. Now I'm going to show you this incredible view right here. It's something. You come see it if you can.
light's just right on those mountains.
It's just right. Like it's meant to be.
Everybody but Skeeter.
And now, the granddaddy of them all, the natural bridge, beyond description. Let's take a look. I want to thank you for watching our channel. I appreciate it, and I want to remind you of something. This is your land. It belongs to you. You come see it. You didn't know you were so rich, did you? And last but certainly not least, it's Far Viewpoint. This one you've got to see.
That is true.
$19.29 right there. Oh, that's something. Forward. What's your name? Okay. I'll leave you alone.